Well, folks, that action from last week involved Kenny Bolin, and something else recently involved Kenny Bolin. We've been joined in the ring by representatives of Western High School here in Louisville. From the faculty, Chris Carton. Chris, nice to see you. The wrestling coach, Coach Vinegar. The basketball coach, Coach Hanley. Football coach, Coach Jenkins. You gentlemen were at Western High School at the pep rally a couple of weeks ago when Kenny Bolin basically came out and made an ass out of himself. He came out, he ticked off the faculty, he ticked off the students. He really didn't make any friends at Western High School, and as a result, to try to make things up to you on behalf of Ohio Valley Wrestling, we have agreed to have a fundraiser for Western High School Athletics over at the school, the high school gym, on Saturday night, May the 10th. We want to encourage everybody to keep watching OVW in the weeks to come for more information on that, but I got to say that we've got to apologize for Kenny Bolin's behavior. I know it's going to be a great night on May 10th, and we hope we can keep Bolin under control, Coach.
Thank you very much, Mr. Cornette. I really appreciate it. We're glad to be getting in conjunction with OVW and WWE, and we're hoping that you guys will come out and do this show and do our part. We're glad to bring you into the championship family. We have a great staff of coaches. We have wonderful coaches here. They work really hard with the kids. There's just one person. We've been talking to the faculty and some of the students that were very upset. You can bring any guys you want to. We'd be glad to have them, but please, I'm begging, please, please do not bring that Mr. Bolin to our school. Please.
I believe I can tell you for 100% fact, Kenny Bolin will not be invited. Oh, wait a minute. What's the quickest I've seen you move in 25 years? You're not wanted back at Western High School, Mr. Bolin.
Did I hear that right? You don't want to have me on your show? Well, it's obvious you don't want to have a sellout. I'm a star in this town. Hell, I outdrew Muhammad Ali at your own stinking school. I'm a big deal in this town, but your whole stinking school's a bunch of juvenile delinquents anyway. Bunch of juvenile delinquents. One of them even stole my BS briefcase. Stole my briefcase with all my valuable papers in it. Should have locked the punk up what they should have done. What you ought to do is change the name of it from Western High School to Western Reform School.
Oh, now, wait a minute now. You're trying to come out here and start a bunch of crap with these coaches? What's the matter with you?
That's fine. You can take these retards and kick them out, because if you don't want me on your show, that goes for the Mr. Haney lookalike too. I don't want to be on your show.
You have got... Wait a second.
Let's pull it out. Back,
wait a minute, there's been a reconsideration. I just talked to Coach Vinegar. You're going to be on the card at Western High School. Not only are you going to be, shut up and listen for once in your life, you stinky fat. You're not only going to be on the card at Western High School, you're going to be on the card. Because you, Kenny Bolin, in front of all of those students and all those fans at Western on May the 10th, you're going to arm wrestle Coach Vinegar, the wrestling coach. And I hope he jerks your arm clean out of the socket. Coach, good luck. I'll be there to see it. I hope everybody else will too. And both